You know, I guess they're looking at closing ceremony at the Sears Pattern they're going to be using. I was watching, and I was kind of like, they had these flag bearer people from every country receiving her in our country, Canada, and all these athletes and all that, and I was like, that was alright. And these little celebrations of different cultures and all that, and I was like, what's this so important about those assembly Pan American Games? And they made this, have this whole Pan American Games like a culture event of, and the whole closing ceremony, it's like you have all these little dance celebrations of from different cultures and Peru and all that. It's just like they hype it up so much, like last number of days. But quite glad to see you soon performing at during this year's Pan American Games. I think she'd be a really good fit for next year's 2016. I don't know, probably people can go out of the and also probably can agree on that too. December of 76.